Alright guys, now in the previous video we have set up the burp proxy, burp suit, and also we have set the proxy in our options. So let me go and remove this proxy settings. Let's click on settings and auto detect proxy settings for this network. Click on OK. Now my browser is no longer connected to the burp suit. Now what I want to do is I want to install the extension called Foxy Proxy. So there is an advantage of using this extension. We can switch between the burp suit and normal without proxy mode easily with just one click. So I will show you that. Click on add, and you can see there is a Foxy Proxy extension here in the toolbar, and you need to click on these options. And what you want to do is you need to click on this add. Now we need to add the proxy information here. Let's say burp and okay, let me add this IP address, which is 127.0.0.1 and port 8080. Now if I save this, alright, now I can switch to the burp suit proxy within just one click. Now click on this Foxy Proxy, and if you click on burp, and all my proxy settings will be applied. Now I can capture the request in the burp suit proxy. If I click on this intercept on, so it's somewhat slow. Intercept on. Now I can say google.com. Now you can see the request, hold request here in the burp suit. If I say intercept off, I will get the google.com. Now if I want to turn off this burp suit connection, I can just click on this turn off, and that's it. So within single click you can connect to the burp suit, or you can connect to any other proxy software. So it's very helpful extension, that is Foxy Proxy. I highly recommend to use this Foxy Proxy.